When we talk about bonds, we have two types of interest rate. We have coupon rate and we have yield to maturity. So coupon rate is the rate that we receive, while yield to maturity is our opportunity cost, the rate that we sacrifice, which is the discount rate. For coupon rate, it's always constant because it's the rate that was mentioned in the contract that we're gonna receive, while yield to maturity is a variable because this depends on the market rate, which fluctuates, it goes up and down.